It's been a while. How's it going, guys? Sphere 007. Here we are again with another package. This is a package that I've been looking on the internet and kind of like wanting to buy it, but I just like window shop for it and just look at it. I'm like, I really want that, but I didn't really get it. And recently I found it on Gunbroker. It was for $165. I put $170 for it, and 2 days come along, I want it. So it actually came in pretty quick. I think shipping cost me like $15. It came in about 4 days or less, so that's pretty good. However, it's time to show you, that's the wrong side. I thought it was gonna be this one. It's time to show you what's in the box. Let's get into it. It just fell right out of the box. No bubble wrap, no nothing. Looks like there's nothing else in there but what's in here. So we're gonna throw that to the side and look at this beauty. Just snaps in place. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have fun with that. So this is a micro Roni. It's a micro conversion kit from, what is it called? I forgot what company it's called. You know what? Hey, you know what? It's right there. I don't know if y'all can see it, but it can fit a 17, 19, 19X, 22, 23, 31, 32, and 45. So this is for the Glock models. It's heavy, but not heavy at the same time. I wouldn't think. Has this little thing right here to like fold it in, just press it down. If I can get it to press down. Struggling there. I'll figure that out in a little bit. Meanwhile, let's get you a little closer. So here's the conversion kit. As you can see, it has a one long Picatinny rail, I believe that's how you say it, right on the top. And it has two on each side, along with like a built-in like thumb rest. So you can kind of see, you can be holding it and you can have your thumb right there. Usually you're gonna just hold it like this. But as you see back here, this is not actually like a stock. This would be considered a arm brace because you loosen this up and you basically just stick your arm through here and grab your pistol like that. It'd be through there. But we're not gonna use it for that. We're gonna use this to put our shoulder right here and shoulder this is supposed to be where a flashlight goes, but I don't have the flashlight. So for now, I think, does this come off? It should come out. It's extremely hard to get this out. Oh, I think you get it out through here. I don't actually know. I'll have to mess with it a little more. But this is right now just an unboxing. Let's see. I don't have anything to fit in here right now. If I'm correct, you push down on this, pull up. This can just come, I think this comes straight out. No? I think in another model that I saw, this came straight out. So I'm gonna, you just fit your firearm in there, make sure it's pushed all the way back, and then that racks it so whenever the rounds come through there, strap it back down, it should be good. Now, I will mess with it some more. I'll give you some updates whenever I actually get a Glock, because I don't currently have a Glock right now. Give me 1 second, I'll show you what I have. Okay, so this right here is what I have. This is going to be a, starting to get a little rust right there. But, this is a Taurus G2C. Or S, sorry. The C is, I think it's a bigger model, so, but this one won't actually fit in here. I mean, we can try and see if it'll fit in there. I highly doubt it will. Yeah, I don't think it's big enough to grip onto that. If I can find a way to get that out, I'll definitely see if it'll fit in there. But for now, looks like it won't be fitting in there. I'm just happy I got this thing, so I'll definitely be fiddling with it. Let's see, does this lock back into place? It is used, I mean, so it's not the best that you could, oh, there we go, that you could hope for, but hey. It's a way to shoulder your handgun if you need it. So, I'll come back with you with a follow-up video whenever I get me a Glock, and we'll test it firing some rounds. For now, thank you for watching the video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
That I'm at an all-time. No, 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 no.